just both freeze. Now I'm going to walk right behind you. Stay absolutely still.
You know, I'm so sorry. I'm just not
used to it.
Your
apologies. There. We did it.
Well done, and thank you.
Gordon Elliot.
Kate Crawford.
Would you like a drink,
Kate Crawford?
Most definitely. What are you having?
Sidecar.
Wow, dust off the bottle. I haven't heard anybody order one of those in a long time. Make it two. Oh, you know, my father had a friend who drank sidecars. George, that's right, Uncle George. He wasn't my real uncle, I just called him that. He was a nice man, an alcoholic. I thought he was a funny man, but it turns out he was drunk all the time.
I went to Columbia Law School in Manhattan.
I saw that on your profile.
I drink sidecars because that's what my mates and I drank when I went there. It reminds me of my time.
Well, I hate Manhattan. The noise, the crowds, I can't breathe there. It's so dirty.
I love Manhattan. Still have an apartment there on the Upper West Side. Try to get there 2-3 times a year.
Oh, well, Central Park is nice. What kind of law do you practice?
I'm currently working pro bono for a company promoting universal health care.
Well, that would be nice.
What?
Well, I don't think that the government runs anything very well. I mean, the post office, Amtrak, the VA.
Because the private sector has done such a good job.
Well, true, but the cost.
Pain and suffering shouldn't come with a price tag.
Oh, my husband Dennis thinks the same thing. My ex-husband.
Well, it's only fair. I mean, we're all in this together, and sooner or later, we all go to the same place.
And where's that?
Heaven.
Oh, you don't believe in hell?
No, do you?
No, I believe in hell right now. I mean, God didn't have to make hell because life is hell. I think that we are reincarnated and we just keep coming back until we finally say, I just can't take this hell anymore.
Were you on in your presence?
No. But I really need that sidecar.
Relax. My server will be here in a moment.
Go Dodgers.
Go Yankees.
This date isn't going very well, is it? Excuse me.
Everything all right?
Oh, yes, everything is fine. I am just going to look to see if I can find a Krispy Kreme store close to where I am.